Coronavirus level in local wastewater is apparently falling fast, offering some hope to health officials after weeks of soaring infection rates. Here to answer your questions about that and a lot more, Dr. Shira Doron, the hospital epidemiologist at Tufts Medical Center. Great to see you, doctor.
Great to see you, Dr. Doron. Thank you for your time. So you track our COVID data very closely, daily, regularly, Dr. Doron. So are you seeing any other signs that the surge here in Massachusetts may be reaching its peak?
Well, it's hard to say. The wastewater is really the most accurate way to tell where we are in the Omicron wave, better than case counts because, you know, many cases don't make it into the state's daily case data either because people couldn't find a test or they tested at home. So I can't tell for sure if cases are decreasing yet, but given how dramatic the wastewater numbers are, I think we'll see that more clearly very soon.
Interesting. So the Omicron variant, as you just said, spreads so quickly in such a short period of time. So is it possible that it's running out of people to infect? I know that sounds strange, but it's going so fast and so many people are getting it. Does this have an end moment?
You know, we don't know why these waves that we keep seeing come down when they do, but I don't think it's because they run out of people to infect, because we always seem to be able to sustain another wave and another wave. So I do think that the more immunity we build up in the population from repeated vaccination and repeated, hopefully mild infection, we'll see this increased decoupling between cases and severe disease. So while we're likely to keep seeing waves, hopefully they'll be progressively less deadly.
Dr. Doron, let's ask some of the viewers questions. And this one comes to us from Marlene. She asks, will natural immunity protect me from all variants or just the one that infected me?
Right. So immediately after infection, you'll have immunity in the short term from infection from that variant. But immunity will wane over time. And it appears that Omicron infection protects well against Delta infection, but Delta doesn't protect well against Omicron. So it's really going to be highly dependent on the characteristics of the variant you get infected with and then what new variants come along next.
Dr. Doron, thank you so much for your time. It's great to
see you.
Thank
you, doctor. Stay well.
Take care.
Thank you.